Hi, I'm Margaret, and I have some thrift tips for you. See this wine glass right here? I personally don't drink wine, but I can give you 10 uses for a wine glass. So I took a cutting from one of my favorite plants, and I can just put water in here and put a ribbon on it and give it to a friend to share my plant. Here are just some little rocks and a tea light, really cute for tabletop. Gourmet jelly beans, you can sprinkle them around your house on different tables when you have company. I also use wine glasses for storing my jewelry. Sometimes I just put all silver in one bowl, maybe gold in another. Your earrings hang around the edges, really cute. And this is super simple. Tea light, pop it out of the aluminum and throw it in some water and it's a floating candle. You don't have to buy the floating candles. I also use it just to drink juice. You can put sand in one and put a candle on top. If your buttons pop off and you need a little bowl on a pedestal, that's how I think of it, a bowl on a pedestal. Olives with a little fork, you know, you're having company and just put it in there, really cute. And dessert, Jell-O and pudding. Go great in here.
One man's junk is another man's treasure. Come visit the Rock Thrift Store any day of the week.